is Kristin, and today I'll be filming part two of our collaborative with my friend from Ayala Art. Now, if you're joining us for the second part and have yet to see what we did the first time around, I'll go ahead and put the links down below. But essentially what has happened is I created a piece or background for her to complete, and she has done the same for me, which is in this envelope right here. So let's see what she did for me and what I will be completing for her. Ready? Okay. Look at this. Oh, instantly I can see all of this amazing texture. That's so pretty. Look at the greens and the blues. Can you see the iridescence there? Oh, this is gorgeous. And it's going to be a challenge because of the texture and fabric. But I'm up for it. Cannot wait to start playing. And I hope you'll enjoy seeing what I do. Now, I will say that I'm coming to the table knowing that my friend likes to collect pieces from the artist or the subject of Frida Kahlo. So I'm going to try to put my own unique spin on that, and we'll see what happens. Thanks for watching the process.